Jacqueline Williamson and Alfred Young met in 1968 at South Carolina State College. Jacqueline attended a physical education show at Smith Hammond with some friends, and Al was in a dance group performing. He was wearing a plaid shirt with jeans. Jacqueline thought he was so handsome and told her friends about him on the way back to the dorm. The next day, when she was leaving physical education class, she felt someone swinging on her jacket. To her surprise, it was Al, smiling and flashing those dimples. For the next couple of weeks, he would show up next to her somehow in the same manner. He would even cut the lunch lines in the dining hall. Jacqueline would turn around and there Al was. Al played football and Jacqueline would wait to eat dinner with him every day. She started going home less on the weekends and started spending more time with him on campus, going to games and events over the next 3 years. In 1971, Al was drafted to the Pittsburgh Steelers. Jacqueline was left all alone at South Carolina State for one semester. He would often send her large flowers, which received lots of attention. He returned the next semester and their relationship blossomed even more. In May of 1972, they became engaged and got married on Christmas Eve. They have been married for 48 years and are blessed with 4 sons, 7.5 grands, 1 precious great grand, and of course, 3 wonderful daughter-in-laws. They continue to support their beloved South Carolina State, and they belong and work with the Augusta alumni and the National Alumni chapters.